los agentes del Estado mexicano, lejos de hacer lo que deben hacer legalmente, han utilizado nuestros recursos, nuestros impuestos, nuestro dinero para cometer ilícitos graves.
This case highlights the extent to which sophisticated government-exclusive spyware is used to target civil society. We like to refer to this as the principle of misuse. Given enough time, a sophisticated piece of surveillance software without oversight is likely to be misused and abused.